So do you remember Connect Four?
Yeah.
Remember how there's two kids on the box playing Connect Four?
Yeah, I think so, yeah.
Yeah, so one of them, that's my mum.
Fuck off.
It's my mum. It was the 70s. It was 1972.
No, Connect Four is a 90s thing.
She was seven. It was the previous version.
You're making it up. You're lying. Again.
Well, it's not the kind of thing anyone's going to look up, is it?
Is that just how you get through life? Just keep lying? With confidence?
Well, yeah, it worked on you, didn't it? We're still going strong 5 years later.
He's late.
Of course he's late. He's a drug dealer.
Oh, here we go. Hello. Hi.
Hi, I'm Jackie. This is my partner, Owen.
No names. Sorry. You can just forget that. I have the drugs, the product, the merchandise here. It's all there. It's nicely wrapped. I like to think so. I was thinking maybe we won't charge you for the wrapping now. 15,000, maybe? 12, I mean, we'll go as low as 10. 10's what we would like. Look, I mean,
I'm taking this, but I'm not giving you any money for it.
But that's ours? I'll call the police. What did you do?
You're gonna have to finish him off. He's suffering.
He's not a fucking deer we just hit with a car.
What do you want to do? Take him to hospital? Do you want to explain this? It's a big rock over there.
You are not serious.
Oh wait, he stopped. He's gone.
What are we gonna do?
Need to speak to my brother. He'll know what to do. You grab his legs.
What in the devil's long red dick is that?
Danny, I know how it looks, but he's a drug dealer.
He was a drug dealer.
Ugh, we're trying to save for a deposit for a house.
What?
We thought we needed money fast, and maybe if we could use the family assist as a pharmacist, we could maybe...
We thought we could buy some coke, cut it with something else, sell for a profit.
I'm not Alan Sugar, but I'm pretty sure killing your customers is bad for business.
He tried to steal from us, Danny. I didn't know who else to turn to.
So you thought me?
Yeah, I thought with your experience with the law and everything, you might know.
Jackie, I smoke a bit of weed. I've never fucking murdered anybody.
I'm feeling a little exposed here. Can we not take this inside?
No, my flatmate's in. Missed calls.
No one's gonna miss a drug dealer.
I miss my drug dealer.
I imagine he had friends.
And a family.
And what about me? I can't go to prison. What if they make me drink piss? Piss, Danny!
Alright.
Fucking guy. Alright, man. You're not heading up to the flat, are you?
No, I'm going to the cinema. Telly's shite. You want to come with me?
No, we're staying in.
Get a 2-for-1 code?
Nah, we better know.
Hello? Hello. Whoa, hold on. What's happening? Right. Alright, hold on. Did you just find this phone?
Aye.
You found it? I get it if you want. Aye, 200 Kings Park Road. No, my flatmate will be in. Danny. Got a big beard, can't miss him. Alright. Right, you too. Right, bye. Can't get it. Try and get a reward. Jeez.
Bye. Okay, so we give him the phone, let him go, say nothing.
Why don't we just pretend to not be in?
It's better we catch him now while there's still a chance that he doesn't think that his brother's...
dead.
Oh, fuck.
Missing.
But what about the fucking Terminator over here?
I'll just wash it off.
Do you know she wanted me to finish him off with a rock?
Well, I suppose it's a humane thing to do.
Humane?
I'm here about the phone?
I've just found it outside in the road, mate.
Oh, that's great, thank you.
Right, well, see you later.
See, this is my brother's phone, and it's really unusual that it'd be up here, and I'm starting to get worried that something's happened to him.
Sorry, mate, we just found the phone in the
road. Look, we don't know anything.
You better come in.
So, are you the older or the younger brother?
We're identical brothers, actually.
Of course.
What do you mean? Of course.
I just meant that, like, of course, because there was that documentary.
Look, if I can look through his texts, I should be able to find out what he was doing tonight. But I can't get into his phone.
Do you think the police would be able to...
Do you think I should phone the police?
No, don't phone the police.
Look, mate, what is it you're meeting up with your brother for?
It's our mum's birthday.
Oh, fuck.
Look, I don't know if it's a sibling connection or what, but I'm starting to feel, like, really uneasy about this. Have you guys seen anything at all? Anything?
No, I'm sorry, man. We just found his phone in the road. We couldn't be much more help. But if you want, you can just... relax here, he's probably out there looking for it right now. It's fine, just your chill.
Sorry, guys.
That's him! He's not dead!
He's not. He's come back! No, that's not him.
It is! He's wearing a disguise.
It's not.
He's gonna kill us.
It's his twin brother.
Oh, come on. He's escaped the car and now he's gaining your trust before he knifes you. You need to get him first.
No more killing.
He's a scumbag. He's a piece of shit. Imagine we had kids. Would you be happy with them out playing, knowing people like him are out in the world? I've been googling, Owen. Do you know how many murders go unsolved? It's basically like most of them. We can do this.
You know when you contacted this guy? Did you do it by text?
Yeah, text.
And whose phone did you use?
My phone.
Oh, well, there we go. It's over.
It's not over yet. He's still here.
It's not him!
Sure. You know what needs to be done?
Look, you just stay here. He'll be gone in a minute.
That's the spirit.
I better go. Can I use your bathroom before I go?
My girlfriend is taking a bath.
I'm out now.
Ah, great. Where is it?
Oh, it's out in the hall to your left.
Ah!
What's going on?
You're not fooling anyone, mister, with that stupid disguise.
Look, I just need to go to the toilet.
Jackie was just leaving.
Is that blood in your top? Whose blood is that?
Jackie.
What's happened to my brother?
She's just not well. It's the stress of the modern life. The office is in...
Aye, don't mate, honestly.
Look, I knew my brother was into some dodgy stuff, but he's a good person. I demand to see him. What have he done with him? Right. I'm phoning the police.
Jackie! Why?
We've got this, boys. No one's gonna know I was here. Why would they suspect anything? Spent too long being afraid of people like this. I don't need to be afraid of anyone. I'm gonna get us the money for that house, babe. We're gonna have the biggest house, you'll see.
Better sort this out before the fucking mum shows up.
I don't want to be a part of your family anymore.
Hi, Gas Man, here to read your meter.